Yeah.
Do
that's what it sounded like. Ooh, yeah. Tell you what, that was bad for myself either.
Oh no.
Oh, Alex.
Oh, thanks, honey.
Do you love me?
Who's Angie?
On Spotify.
He loves it.
Yeah.
He absolutely loves it. I remember he came to our rehearsals once for, I think, was it Glory Days, Lee? It was a time when I was like really bad with my anxiety, and bless him, he kept coming to work with me to like help. And he came into our rehearsals and everyone was like, Alex. And then I was like in a daze, like feeling all over the place, like couldn't get the moves. And he was like, babe, look, it's 1, 2, 3, whip, and 1. And I was like,
brilliant.
And I think for touch as well, it was like one that my boyfriend and all of the players would listen to.
Yes.
In the changing rooms at football, like before a game, and I'd be like, wow, that's sick.
Do you know what I mean? We're cool.
Like, oh my gosh, we're cool. Yeah.
Come on, Travis.
The boy's going across.
Come on, Travis. Jump.
Oh.
If he did pop the question, is it a silly question to ask? Would you say yes?
I have to think about it, I think. No, obviously, I appreciate him. We don't want to rush into it, do you know what I mean? But it would be a definite yes from me, I reckon.
I bet he's waiting for the right time as well.
He is.
He's definitely thought of it and he's waiting for the right time.
Oh. I hope so.
Wait, he needs to hurry up, man. I'm getting lonely.
I mean, we don't know if he wants to even marry me, guys. Come on.
Of course he does.
Perry, have you been dropping the hints? No. You know, like the old subtle hints, like, oh, my hand feels a bit empty.
Yeah. Bear.
What about you?
I thought that was one there. I was like, wait a minute.
Imagine, so you're not telling us, Dylan?
No, I wish. Sort it out, will you, hon?
It's coming, babe, it's coming.
God.
I'd like it to be the traditional way. I'm hoping he's watching this and he has Joe's wonderful story and then he does it. Come on, Alex. Actually, haven't. Do you know what? We never talk about it, and I never hint. Maybe that's why he probably thinks, well, she's not really bothered.
Yeah.
We need to cut his hair. Now he won't let me, but
I said yes.
Now you've said yes. I'm actually quite scared. I don't want to do it.
So yeah, we're going from right behind. Yeah. Correct.
Step by step, guy from the one that only. Just cuts.
Come on.
Right, keep going. More.
Yes.
Hey, just stay.
Just hold your head still, big man.
Yeah, hold your head still, big man. I can't pull your ear down, flapping your ear, pulling your hair, and share at the same time.
I'm leaving.
You're a rat. Just, I don't know how you talk with this. Seriously.
What's the reason?
Yeah, and then I bet if he moves and you botch it up, it's your fault.
Oh, because you don't move when you're getting your hair and makeup done.
Yeah,
right?
as I would watch this and be like, you little I do the same thing, to be fair, but barbering's different. You have to stay still. Right, how are we looking?
Remember going away, like the opposite way where you was going, like across the.
This way, please.
I'm gonna start doing that for sure, just pulling my ear just to the side of the old chamber, I tell you.
You fully just pulled my ear off. Never. That's what you get. Them little wispy bits down his neck are bothering me. Is that a different step?
Yeah, that's a different guy, yeah.
Perry Edwards cuts boyfriend hair terribly but gets away with it because he's a very, very good looking man.
that?
Take a sip of my secret potion, I'll make you fall in love.
It's a spell that can't be broken. One drop should be enough.
Come on, absolutely nailed it. Alex Ox-
Nah, see, doesn't really match my vocal range. A little bit high for me.
Are you the best singer in your house?
Definitely, yeah.
You're not.
I try and go for a little two-piece duet, but she never wants to get involved. So a little bit of Nelly, dilemma.
Yeah.
I'm straight in there and she doesn't want to back it up and I don't understand why. She gets shy. It's weird.
Do you ever get singing lessons off your missus?
I don't ask for them, but I get given them. I mean, I just try and sing and I can't help but I'm getting told when I'm hitting bum notes and all sorts. It's not nice being in that house at times, you know?